Hey, Ben. Sorry I'm late. The Uber was so slow.
Oh, were you in downtown Palo Alto or something?
No, I was at home.
You took an Uber from Oak Creek?
Well, duh. It's practically another zip code.
Right, sure. So how are you?
Not good, Ben. Not good. The Stanford dating scene sucks. Everyone is either practically married, hooking up, or dating their operating system. And to make matters worse, my mother keeps texting me asking me why I haven't found a nice Jewish boy to settle down with.
Well, are you on Tinder?
Tinder? Ben, what do I look like? A freshman boy who just dumped his high school girlfriend over Thanksgiving break? I am not into the casual hookup thing.
No. Not Tinder. Tender. It works like Tinder, but it's for people who want to find someone to have deep, meaningful conversations with. Here, I'll show you. See, there's a picture and a little bio.
Who would design an app just for having meaningful conversations?
I heard of some people in Sigma Nu.
Sam, 18, freshman. I have a snuggie fit for two, a spacious twin-size bed, and my parents' Netflix account. So hit me up, because I'm DTS. Winky face emoji.
DTS?
Down to snuggle.
Abby, 20. I just declared psych major, so I'm more than qualified to listen to and offer my opinion on all of your neuroses and childhood traumas. I'm basically the Sherlock Holmes of emotions. P.S. I'm actually 15.
Nope.
Ellen, 18. I'm looking for a boy to spend a rainy afternoon reading Chekhov and drinking chamomile tea with me. I'm a potential taps major.
No.
I wasn't done yet.
Be gone!
Let me try. Okay, who's first?
Matt, 18. You probably recognize me. I'm the guy who threw the epic rager at Froso Code. I'm just your typical Froso bro, looking for his first real conversation with a human of the opposite gender.
Patrick, 18. If you're down to get your snuggle on with a variable number of my roommates who may or may not be clothed, come on over to Synergy. I'll let you know which room I'm crashing in that night with my pet chicken slash life partner, Ronaldo. Leaf emoji, peace sign emoji, happy poop emoji.
Professional lover. I'm looking for a sweet little mama to help me work through these emotions. I got an email today. Kinda thought that you forgot about me, but I wanna hit you back to say, just like you, I get lonely too. Broken heart emoji. Broken heart emoji.
I think this app might be too emotional.
Hey, losing a goddess like Rihanna would mess anyone up.
Ben, focus! This app isn't helping me.
I don't know what to tell you, Maggie. I gotta go.
Hey, did I mention I'm Jewish?